him, and he's going to be hit and dropped immediately. Coming up to make the tackle, Wayne Davis, the Ohio State transfer. Play action pressure. He's hit as he throws. Ball's hanging in the air, and it's incomplete. And he was crushed by Rondale Carter. Slammed down to the ground. Suplex there by Mike Green. DiNucci in a shotgun. Van Horst to his right. Claps, gets a high snap, hands to Van Horst right at the middle, inside the five, touchdown JMU. Takes the shotgun snap, going to call his own number again, got some room to run up the middle, bent across the 30-yard line, inside of the 25, takes another hard hit, but he gets the first down.